Hi, Mom. Yeah. No, can you pick up Chris after school? Yeah, I'm at the doctor's.
Mrs. Harris?
Describe your symptoms.
Hang on. Stress, headaches, nausea. Well, I work on Saturdays.
And how long has this been?
Equanimity. Balance your lifestyle.
Well, hi, Jessica. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I am having a fabulous day. I want to thank you for joining me here live in the Valder Beebe Shoot Studios.
Oh, thanks
here
for
in Dallas,
having me.
Texas.
Thanks for having me. I'm very excited.
Oh, I'm excited to talk with you. I want to get a little bit of what's going on with you. What do you want my audience to know? I've got a great audience.
Hi, audience. I am an Olympic gold medalist swimmer. I work now with the USA Swimming Foundation, and we are promoting swim lessons. They've teamed up with Phillips 66 to create the Make a Splash initiative, and it's getting children exposed to the water, getting more comfortable in the water, getting them into swimming lessons. Drowning is the second leading cause of death in the U.S. for children under the age of 14, and it's an epidemic that we can cure. It's not like an illness, you know, that we're facing. It's something that is easy to fix. Get them in swim lessons.
Jessica, Make a Splash allows children to do what at their local pool?
Allows them to sign up for swim lessons, get involved into, you know, classes, getting in with teachers that will teach them life skills to, you know, not necessarily be safe in the water, because there's not really such thing as being water safe, but being safer in the water, because, you know, as soon as you learn these skills that will teach you how to float, breathe, roll over, kick, you know, you can be a little bit more comfortable around the water and in the water, but you need to be mindful for your entire life, because drowning is such a silent killer, and it can happen to any race, any gender, any socioeconomic class at any time.
I want my audience to know that competitive swimmer and Olympic gold medal winner Jessica Hardy, she's talking about Making a Splash. She's an ambassador for the USA Swim Foundation. Jessica, I got to go here. I read the statistic that 70% of African-American children are non-swimmers.
Yeah, and 60% of Hispanic Americans and 40% of Caucasian Americans don't know how to swim. Those are staggering numbers that the USA Swimming Foundation and Phillips 66 are hoping to improve.
That is. So that means that we need to get people into Make a Splash program. This is really important.
Yes, it is.
Okay, if you're a parent, and I'm thinking this is a great opportunity to have your kids to do something for the summer. So how do you get them to participate?
It's really easy. They've made it so easy. You can go to usaswimmingfoundation.org and sign up today. You can sign up a friend, or you can even donate to help provide swimming lessons for other children. Very easy.
Let me ask you this. What if you're an adult and you don't know how to swim?
Oh, no shame in that. I think it's important to have swim comfort in the water at any age. If you don't know how to swim, there's also only a 13% chance that your child will know how to swim. So it's really important, not only for your children, but for you. You know, drowning can happen to anyone at any place. Why not get comfortable in the water?
I love that, the way you segued into that. That's really important, because, you know, kids do what they see, not what you tell them.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, so tell me how it is to be a gold medal winner. How do you wake up every morning and say, I am just so cool?
Oh, no, I mean, my life doesn't change at all. I'm still the same person. But, you know, it's really cool to see all the hard work and all the sacrifices I made growing up pay off. And it's still paying off. I'm living my dream come true every day. It sounds cliche and cheesy, but I'm so grateful to get to be, at, you know, competing at the level that I am and have the experiences that I am, but still pushing forward and have dreams that I hope to achieve next summer at the Olympics next summer.
So we can watch you, we can follow you. I always love to have one person to follow, like I personally
know
them.
Yeah, you can make you can follow the Swimming Foundation, Swimming Foundation at Swimming Foundation, or you can follow me personally, Swim Hardy, on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, all the above.
Well, thank you so much for coming on the Valder Beebe Show and inspiring my audience to get out there and learn how to swim.
Of course. Thanks for having me, and go have fun.
Thank you, and we'll be following you in the Olympics because we know you're going to bring home lots of gold.
Fingers crossed. Thanks
thank
so
you.
Much.